like we actually have a little bit of Alberta vert to ski and ride today. Check out Medicine Lodge in the foreground. Looks like she even got some moguls to test out our knees today. And we're stoked.
Yeah, look at that, man. You can see that mound like half an hour away.
Yeah, buddy.
That's something I haven't seen in a long time.
We got about 13 runs, I believe. And like I said, some solid Alberta vert.
You for a Medicine Lodge Ski Club just outside of Rimby and Bentley in Alberta, and we're having a super fun day on this radical terrain on one of the only hills in the area, which a couple Swedish boys have turned into a ski area, and it's been like that for about 50 something years. So wicked place, having a fun day. The snow, as always, is what it's been this year, so you know what that is. But we got some fresh on top and we've been slashing that and had a good couple first tracks on some of the runs too.
Yeah, you nice. Betcha. Good times, good terrain, got some steep terrain. On a power day, this place would be sick. But hey, next best thing is a nice bluebird sunny day like today. Mm-hmm. So it's awesome. Only a half hour from Red Deer. Real quick drive. You got lots of options if you're around in this area. But if you are, definitely come check out this place, because she's a beauty. And they got some wicked staff running the joint. It's all volunteer ran, other than some of the lifties get paid for their weekend warrior work, which is sweet.
Yeah, school kids.
But yeah. Medicine Lodge Ski Hill. We're with local legend Bud, who's been here essentially from day one.
Yeah, it's a non-profit club. Everybody tries to pitch in, have a good time while they're doing it.
Spot, beautiful views from the top of the mountain. You can see all the way out to the Rocky Mountains on a clear day.
Yeah.
And you can check out the local lakes from the top there. And nice little day lodge in the bottom. We got Gina inside that's cooking some homemade meals each and every day, making soups, chilies, all that good jazz. So
really, really family oriented place. We keep the prices as reasonable as we can and still keep operating. We also can't make any snow because we don't have any water. So we have to rely on old Mother Nature, and sometimes she gets a little nasty to us. But for the most part, it's a great place. Summer or winter, really, it's just a great place to come out and more or less relax a little bit and ski and have some fun and some good fellowship.
There's no better way to cap off a good day of riding with a nice, cool, refreshing Bud's Light.